Thank you again for coming, and this is Sense Field.
Yeah. Oh, You guys have any idea how happy John Bunch would be to see all these people here today?
Thank you, Sensefield, very much for having me.
Thank you.
This song
song in my head since I was 20 years old. That is a fact.
Keep talking.
This is a beautiful thing.
Chris is still tuning out.
Rodney! Fuse is back! Yeah! Oh, Johnny!
This is Garrett from Texas.
And this is fucking Sensefields. Holy shit!
Yeah.
What an honor for us all to be here, especially me, because I'm insanely excited to be part of this whole thing. It's all family, and to a great man, John Bunch. My 8-year-old daughter is here tonight. She got to see Rocker from the Crib. It's past her bedtime. She was looking all dazed, and I wasn't sure if she was bugging out, and I said, "Are you okay, baby?" And she said, "My mind is blown." She's 8 years old. That's what's happening here tonight. This song is called Beatles Song.
Hey there. So, the first time I spoke to John Bunch was over the phone. He called Revelation Records one night. I just happened to be there. I didn't work there. I just didn't really have much of a life, so I was just kind of hanging out. And the phone rang, and I answered and said, "Revelation Records." And I hear, "Hey, this is John Bunch. Is Jordan there?" And then I went, "No, he's not. Can I take a message?" And then he said, "Well, who's this?" I said, this is Popeye from Far Side." And he goes, "Hey, Popeye." And I'm like, "Hey, I can't believe you actually know who I am. That's cool." And so we just started chatting for a little bit. And then he said, "Hey, Popeye, what's your warm-up process?" And I went, "What?" And he said, "You know, when you do your warm-ups and warm-downs, like, what's your process?" And I went, "A lot of coffee and cigarettes?" And there was a little pause, and then we both just burst out laughing about it. And even though I haven't met him in person, like, we both kind of knew, like, okay, we're going to be bros, like, from here on out. And turns out it was true. Like, every time I saw him, it was like seeing your best friend. And, well, I miss you, John, and thanks for all of this.
Yeah, man.
Turn out the light. Just say goodnight to yourself. Changed my life when I first heard it. Changed a lot of yours when you first heard it, this whole record.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Right on.
Yeah.
This is a Reason to Believe song called Places.
Thank you.
Sensfield so much, so this is an honor of my life.
Found you.
Thank you.